About 1 square mile in size, Monhegan Island is very rocky and only accessible by boat. There are no cars or paved roads. With a population of approximately 65 residents, the economy is dependent on the sea, fishing, and lobstering. For more than 100 years, Monhegan Island has been a summer haven for artists and other visitors who appreciate its isolation, beauty, and relaxed atmosphere. On September 26, 2010, while exploring Monhegan with her husband Neal, Carol Steingart, a University of New Hampshire graduate and a Shoals Marine Laboratory faculty member, discovered a tiny green crab with distinct white markings. After speaking with marine experts and several lobstering families, we are convinced that this little fella is a very rare and beautiful crab. We hope that you enjoy these images, and please stay tuned as we observe its growth to adulthood.
Fall is here, hear the yell, back to school, ring the bell, brand new shoes, walking blues, climb the fence, books and pens, I can tell that we are gonna be friends, yes I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree, we can rest upon the ground and look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. We safely walk to school without a sound. Well, here we are, no one else. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. We clean up and now it's time to learn. Numbers, letters, learn to spell, nouns and books and show and tell. Playtime, we will throw the ball, then back to class, through the hall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. The teacher marks our height against the wall. We don't notice any time pass, 'cause we don't notice anything. We sit side by side in every class. The teacher thinks that I sound funny, but she likes it when you sing. Tonight I'll dream in my bed while silly thoughts run through my head of the bugs and alphabet. And when I wake tomorrow, I'll bet you and I will walk together again. 'Cause I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna be friends.